Hi everyone, this is Sonic and he is an African pygmy hedgehog and we are feeding him mealworms right now. So he really likes mealworms, he likes fruits and vegetables, he likes crickets, and then he also has his hedgehog mix that he eats as well. He has all these quills on his back. He is not like a porcupine. He actually can't lose his quills. But his quills still hurt if he rolls up into a ball. So he rolls up into a ball and hopefully a predator would spit him out instead of trying to eat him. He does have sharp little teeth, so he's able to chew those insects and those fruits and vegetables as well. The quills are made out of the same stuff as your fingernails and your hair, and that's actually keratin. So it's the same stuff, so the quills grow with him as he grows. We don't know how old Sonic is. He was actually brought to us. Someone found him and then no one ever claimed him, so he became an education animal. And he's been here for almost a year. June will be a year for him that he's been here. He's getting used to people and kids. He usually wants to roll up into a ball. And as you can see, he's a little nervous right now, but he's slowly coming out of his shell.
That's Wilbur over there. So he's trying to get into the oatmeal that we keep our mealworms in. And Wilbur just roams around our classroom, so he has pretty much free range of the place. All right, thanks for joining us.